Sarah May, Animal Care Specialist of Ectotherms. Right here I have one of our Chuckwallas. We have both an adult Chuckwalla and juvenile Chuckwallas. These guys are really cool. They have some sweet defense mechanisms. As you can see here, his sides are puffed up a little bit. In the wild, if they feel threatened, they'll run into a rock crevice area, and then they'll balloon themselves up so that the predator chasing them can't get to them. It's really neat, and sometimes we'll see them do that here in captivity as well. But these guys are found throughout the southwest corner of the U.S., but you can come find them at the Cook Museum come June 7th.